Wait, let me do the intro. Y'all, this guy knows how to play Dr. Dre.